An RTA bus driver grabs an angry passenger, a woman, and he pushes her back into a seat. Then, when he walks away, she follows him, and it turns into a fist fight.
You call me a f- with your legs. No, touch me again, hoe! Touch me again, let's go!
Touch me again,
hoe!
That bus driver suspended for this, now under investigation. This happened a week ago in Shaker Heights. Video just released to the I-team. Earlier, the I-team gave you the first look at this with cell phone video from a witness. Now we see the full incident. See how it started. The passenger stormed to the front in a rage.
Put on my job!
I want it.
It is more to it, and we need to see more.
The union for drivers not convinced the video tells the entire story. The union understands why the driver is under a spotlight. Also asking questions, though, about the passenger getting aggressive, saying she was mad the driver was late.
No one should be in fear. It's not right. I mean, I'm not going to come to your workplace and attack you. You shouldn't come into my workplace and attack me.
Meantime, you should know what RTA is not releasing yet. No calls from that bus driver to his dispatcher or to police, and no police report. First, RTA said any police report is confidential. Now, RTA says it does not even have an initial report with basic facts of what happened.
He got me back on the bus!
Finally, the driver wouldn't let the passenger off the bus waiting for police. A prosecutor reviewing what you're watching, deciding on any criminal charges. Other passengers didn't do a lot to break it up, and it kept flaring up until police came, even with a tug of war over a phone.